totally obsessed. These are gold things I got from Amazon. These gold chopsticks, they come in 5 pair a pack. I bought 2 packs. And of course, if you have gold chopsticks, you gotta get gold soup spoons. They come in 4 in a set, 12%. And these gold measuring cups, which also come with these gold measuring spoons. So it's only 19 bucks for both of them. Here are some really useful kitchen stuff from Amazon. The 6-piece serving spoon set, I love that it's gold. I think it's super chic. I use it for parties. This 6-piece ramekin set, I use it for things like sauces and toppings. And this spoon rest, hold, my parents never bought trash bins to leave out to collect trash. They always bought a small enough trash bin to fit underneath the sink. So when I saw this hidden trash bin system, I had to have it. This one comes with 2. I can put trash and recycling, and it just keeps it hidden.
Amazon picks for the kitchen. First is this oil and vinegar dispenser. I also use it for salad dressing. And I love the gold cork spout. Second is this paper cup dispenser. I put it over my water filter for guests. And thirdly, a personal favorite of mine, is this whistling tea kettle. It's Teflon and BPA free. Link in bio. Follow Instagram for more.
Amazon Kitchen Favorites Part 1. These cutting boards that come in a set of 3 and come in all different colors.
This 15-piece knife set that looks so pretty on the counter.
Gorgeous double-walled glass mugs that are perfect for your afternoon latte.
This adorable handheld milk frother. I got the pink, but it comes in lots of colors. These labels that I use to organize my pantry and my kitchen. It looks so clean and pretty.
This 32-ounce water bottle that has timestamps. It helps me to drink more water. Lastly, I love this adorable set of silicone cooking utensils. Like for more!
I asked for one thing this Christmas, and I got it. These are my pans, and I'm throwing them all away. I'm actually giving them to my sister, but I got new pans. I have a small kitchen, so all of my pans can only go in my oven. So I asked for these doodads. Now they just look like pans without the handle, but I got the handle. So I can take this doodad and just clip on. Or clip off all my pots and some skillets. But that big wok is my favorite pan. So I went and bought a new wok, and it doesn't have a big handle, but my handle can fit on it.
Amazon must-haves to keep your kitchen organized. I love this adjustable utensil organizer. Bakeware and lid organizers to avoid having them all stacked up and hard to reach. This adjustable drawer divider keeps things organized but also in place. These wooden boxes that keep my tea and coffee drawer organized and everything in place. This handheld mini vacuum that I use to vacuum crumbs off my counters. These glass jars where I store my pancake mix, sugar, and my flour. I love that they're also aesthetically pleasing. To keep my pantry organized, I use these clear containers. And finally, this cereal dispenser.
This nano towel is the best thing that has ever happened to my stainless steel appliances, or to me cleaning them. It's made of, I don't know, pure magic. But I found it on Amazon because I was looking for a non-toxic stainless steel cleaning option. You just get it wet with a little bit of water, and this is what it does. I mean, pure magic.
Okay, I didn't make these. I found them on Amazon, but look at this. For the first time in my adult life, I can actually see all of the spices in my cabinet.
Here's some of my sink favorites from Amazon. First is this touchless dish soap dispenser. Next is this touchless hand soap dispenser that turns any liquid soap into foam soap. This one's probably my favorite. I've never been a fan of seeing bottle brushers in the sink. This one looks super cute on the counter. It has a brush for about every bottle type. Look at that, super cute. Lastly is this bubble up scrubber. Just push the scrubber down and you're ready to go.
Amazon favorites part 10. This This is a bag sealer. It does such a great job at sealing any sort of bag, and all you have to do is slide out the sealing pad and seal away. It helps to keep your food fresh longer, and it also has a hidden blade in order to cut bags open.
I think the most common question I'm asked is, what type of cheese do I use? I don't get any certain type of fancy cheese. I just get cheese that I can find at Aldi's or Walmart. But the trick is that you shred it yourself. I used to shred my cheese on a basic cheese grater, but it took me forever and I hated it. So I ordered this little nifty gadget on Amazon and I will never go back. This thing will grate an entire pound of cheese in just a couple minutes, and then the best part is you can just throw these on your top rack of your dishwasher.